get in trouble, guys. Hope you're having a good day. Hey, guys, just want to let you know that Teespring is up. Cleaning all the stuff on there. Hard work on the daughter. Just trying to support her. Guys, I'm going to take a look. Shirts, mugs, pillows, phone cases. A couple different things. Could be a lot more added. Just what I could get up for now. The link will be in the description. You can see the link at the top of the screen. Go check it out. I think it's pretty cool.
Hey, guys. So it's been a long, interesting day. Quite a few miles piled up and quite a few hours put behind me. West Virginia to, I'm now sitting at a rest area in Vermont. Can't pick up my next thing until 7 a.m. So got a little bit of time to waste and get some sleep and hopefully do a couple of reactions for you guys. I haven't looked at Wish in a long time. So I went perusing through the Wish bus, and I just did a Morissette song, and I was really impressed with just how good she is now. I mean, she was good before, but it seemed like she's gotten a ton stronger. I saw she had a song that came out a couple weeks ago called Shine, so I figured I'm sitting here. I'll need to find some more new music to listen to, and I might as well do it with you guys, because I don't know, other than you, my truck is empty, and it gets a little boring out here, so let's go have a listen. Wow, it's been a long time since I heard that. Nice guitar, wow. That's cool.
Wish 107.5.
I was alone in the shadows, couldn't find my way.
Why does this sound like a Disney song? I don't know that I know the song.
And brought along the sunshine. Now you're here to stay. You make me shine, shine like the stars in the heavens. Shine, shine, you keep me shining through. Shine, shine with the light that you've given. It's true. I'm shining on, all because of you.
I can't have that. There's something about that. It's so light and airy and still way up there in range. And I don't recognize the song. That may just be that I haven't listened to things in a little while. But it very much sounds like it, like a Disney soundtrack song. It's beautiful.
So watch me close, light shines within me. People ask me why, and I just smile and tell them you're the reason I've cast the darkness aside. You make me shine.
Sorry about that, guys. I got people bugging the ish out of me right now. So I chopped a little section out of it going back, but I find it kind of entertaining that she's struggling to sit still. She wants to perform. And that's amazing that she's just so comfortable in what she's doing now that she's performing in a chair on a bus, and the vocals are spot on, and the little riffs and runs she's doing are amazing, and it's so controlled and so precise. but it's so fluid, it's almost like it isn't work. Such an amazing thing when someone just lets their voice go and has controlled it enough that that little break is just, that's insane. Stop it there just to save a few seconds. And everyone that I've seen or watched that's come on the Wish Bus, it amazes me every time that they come in, sit down, and just belt it out like it's nothing. Like it's just, you know, a day off sitting at home having some fun. And the control that she has is, it's stellar. I understand why she's gone as far as she has and will continue to do so. And I'm kind of surprised that she isn't mainstream here in the U.S., at least more mainstream than what she is. It surprised me that a lot of the artists, especially from the Philippines, and that show up on the Wish Bus, I had to introduce my kids to some of these artists because they don't get seen every year otherwise. And it's a shame because some of the best vocalists I've seen, including Morissette, have come to me through Wish. I'm amazed. I need to know where the song came from because it sounds vaguely familiar, but again, it's been a while and I've been out and so much has gone on and I've got so much other stuff in my brain right now because of what I have to do for the job that I'm doing. And you see, I'm sitting in the front seat of my truck. I literally just stopped and started doing this. And sometimes this stuff is on my mind and I can't think of what I'm really trying to get to because I've got other stuff here that I have to worry about. Someone let me know where the song came from, and if it's been in a movie, or again, it sounds very much, it could be a Disney song easily if it's not already. And, you know, the respect the song shows to someone else, you know, I shine on because of you, could be your loved one, could be your parents, could be anyone. It's honestly, if I wouldn't be so out of it right now from being gone all day, I would probably be half in tears from the song. And just thinking about it, I'm getting there now because it's just one of those things, man. Guys, I love y'all. Thank you so much for coming around. And again, if you haven't caught on, double check to see if you're subscribed, if you want to subscribe to the channel, because YouTube's been playing those wonderful games again. And come back around. And I'm going to continue to try to put stuff out. It's a little harder from the semi. Sometimes I'm in places where I just can't do anything. I don't get any reception. Luckily, where I'm at right now, I think I have two bars, which ain't great, but it works. Peace out, guys, and I will see you soon.